Hi, I'm Ranix, and I'll show you how to dump meshes and textures of various assets. For this you'll need mod tools. A building is easy to dump, simply click the building and press dump asset. The textures will appear in the import folder. Note that the alpha color illumination normal and specular main textures are usually gamma lifted, so you may need to apply a 0.45 gamma adjustment to them. A vehicle is dumped in a similar way. And if you want to dump a custom prop, you need to select the prop as if you were about to plop it, then open Scene Explorer by pressing Ctrl-E, going to Tool Controller, Prop Tool, M Prefab, press Preview and then Dump. For some vanilla assets, especially props, the mesh and textures may not be readable. For this case, you need to look at the name of the mesh, and then use a tool called Unity Assets Bundle Extractor. Open one of the larger shared assets files in the game folder, Cities Data, and then search for the name of the mesh and extract it to OBJ there. There's also another tool called Tiny Ripper, which can extract the contents of an entire assets file. In some other cases, like when you want to extract a custom map theme texture, you need to use a script to convert the texture to a different format, which mod tools can then dump. I hope this video is helpful or entertaining. This is Ranix signing off.